So we're going to start with the marination. In a small bowl, mix 2 teaspoons of housing sauce with 200 grams of chicken. After that, we're going to add 1 teaspoon of sesame oil. Then 2 teaspoons of light soy sauce. Half teaspoon of salt. One and a half teaspoon of tapioca powder. Oops, I forgot to put the black pepper first, but it's still fine to add it afterwards. So if ever you find that your chicken marination is a bit too liquid, just add a little bit more of the tapioca powder. Next, we're going to cook the bacon. I don't recommend you to add oil before cooking the bacon since it's going to release its own fat after some time. However, if you don't want to use bacon, you can substitute with sausage or just omit it. Then we're going to cook separately 25 grams of baby shrimps. Don't worry, if ever you don't have the baby shrimps, just use any other type of shrimps that you have. Afterwards, just like the bacon and the baby shrimps, we're going to cook the marinated chicken on a medium heat. Now we're going to cook the zucchini and the carrots together. But you can use peas instead of zucchini. I haven't used it since Carlo has pea intolerance. Don't forget to add 1 teaspoon of salt in the mix of vegetables. Crack the eggs in the wok and cook them like a scrambled eggs. Grams of basmati rice and mix it with the scrambled eggs. Then we're going to add the bacon and the chicken together with the rice and the scrambled eggs. At last, we're going to add all the vegetables that we have cooked before. So in order to have a really tasty fried rice, we're going to use 3 drops of oyster sauce. So to have that beautiful black color of the fried rice, we're going to use 1 tablespoon of dark soy sauce. For the final touch, we're going to add 3 tablespoons of light soy sauce.